what's brown and sticky?
My rituals when I get them wrong.
It's that MGB again.
Yeah, it looks fine. You carry on. Why isn't the stick in the right place? Start again.
One still says no.
Edward, I think you might better take the cloak off because you knocked that one out.
Mages cannot cast without wearing a cloak.
So we're clear. Anybody watching this ritual who's not a mage is guilty of witchcraft and interfering in mages' guild secrets and will be punished.
We know where you live.
His brother.
We're assisting you.
Yeah, I know how we
That's it. So these guys,
Start again.
Oh.
Does it matter the red thing gets moved every time he walks past it?
I can't!
I'm wearing the shorter
clothes. Alright. Oh,
take three.
Third time lucky.
I, edified, summon the powers.
You forgot to do
I know, I forgot to do the wiggle. Take four!
If we had a ghoul coming at us and we needed an enchant real quick...
just to let you know, I'm doing this deliberately wrongly so you can all see how it's not meant to be done. It's all deliberate, okay? Just to be clear on that.
No. What he's doing is he's showing you what hard work all the mages have to do.
I heard that.
Well, you look like a demonologist in that cloak.
I'm not a demonologist. Take five.
Note the entire footage today will be this, and I'll run out.
You're gonna back.
Has someone else done one properly over there?
This is the encounter. If he does it, we win.
I mean, you don't get paid.
Don't believe it.
Someone knocked your sticks off.
Take seven! It's going wrong!
Why don't you just do a normal
time as well?
Well, like I just did.
Yeah. Whilst you tried to cast one and failed, two others have already been done. Try and go get some new batteries because the red that you've spent so long on the battery mark.
It's entirely up to you. I mean, it's not like I'm going to cast and finish it in a hurry. I think people have got the general idea of what is trying to be attempted here.
I'll go get the battery.
Get a new battery, you do that. I'll cast it while you're away.
Body twist.
I receive my bidding. By the powers of Soulfire, may this blade strike with surgical precision to protect the lives of the innocent and make more room for wildflowers!
You can either become apprentice to me, or you can find somebody more sensible. The choice is yours.